Charles County Sheriff's Office says a 9-year-old student is too young to face charges for bringing a knife to school. Other students at Diggs Elementary School told staff the 9-year-old had an X-Acto knife and threatened to hurt a classmate. School administrators took that knife. Police say that the student cannot be charged in this case due to their age. The school resource officer notified the County Department of Juvenile Services to get the incident on the record and to offer services as needed.